Hi everyone and Asalamualaykum. If you are new, welcome to the SS channel. Please subscribe before you watch my videos so that you can always stay tuned. And if you like watching my videos and you enjoy them, please continue to like, comment and subscribe and share around. Thank you. Hello everyone and Asalamualaykum. Welcome back to day 3 of my diet plan. It's 8 a.m. in the morning and I'm making myself a coffee. So I just added 10 grams of butter and I'm now adding 1 tablespoon of coffee. I'm now pouring in 1 cup of hot water. I'm now adding in 2 tablespoons of the MCT oil. My coffee is now ready. I'm pouring that into a cup and I'm going to be drinking this. I've also just sprinkled over some coffee so that it gives more of a strong coffee flavoring and it also looks nice. It's now 10 a.m. in the morning and I'm getting my breakfast ready. I'm preparing a nice special egg breakfast, and for this I'm using some green pepper, some red pepper, some onions, a few tomatoes, chili flakes and coriander to add a nice flavor and taste. This is also optional. I'm now adding in a pinch of salt and then I'm going to be mixing all of these ingredients in together. I'm now adding in 4 whisked beaten eggs and then I'm going to be mixing all the ingredients in together. In a pan I'm adding in about 20 grams of butter. I'm now pouring in my egg mixture. I'm going to cover it with a lid and I'm going to let that fry for about 6 to 7 minutes. As you can see, my delicious egg has been ready and I'm just sprinkling over some cheddar cheese over it so that it gives a cheesy effect. And this will give a much more nice flavour. Alhamdulillah, it's now all ready. Look how beautiful it looks. Can't wait to dig in and try this. My breakfast is now ready and alongside I have added some cucumbers, a few olives and some avocados. And along with this, I'm also going to be having a cup of matcha green tea. I'm out for my daily jog. My aim today is to jog for about 50 minutes. So I've already done like 3 laps around Arsenal Stadium. It's now 1 p.m. and I've come back from my jog. I'm just having a cup of matcha green tea and alongside I'm having the chia buckwheat biscuits that I bought. They're very healthy. These biscuits are high in protein and carbs, and so on a keto diet you do end up losing weight fast. So this means the more fat that you have, your body will burn the fat off, and so this is exactly what the keto diet is all about. It's now 8 p.m. in the evening and I'm getting my dinner ready. I've just made this beautiful keto cauliflower soup ready and The recipe for this will be in the description box below, so you all can check out the new recipe that has been out today. In a pan, I'm just adding 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And then I'm going to be adding in my salmon fish. I'm going to season my salmon fish with white pepper, a pinch of salt, and also mixed herbs. I'm also frying some aubergine in a pan. This is very healthy and it's part of my diet plan. Alhamdulillah, my dinner is all ready. On my plate I've got a slice of aubergine, my salmon fish, some cucumbers, olives and lettuce. I'm also going to be having my keto cauliflower soup. I've also got a glass of apple cider vinegar that I've added in hot water, and I'm going to be having that with my dinner meal. It's now 10 p.m. and to end my day, I'm going to be having a glass of tucumeria seeds that I left in hot water for about half an hour. And now I'm adding in 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope this has been very useful to all of you, and you are always welcome to join the S Channel diet plan. Also, please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for many more recipes.